I can't wait to hear you play.
Mother, the old lady is not feeling well.
She told me to bring an order to the door every week.
No.
You're saving more time.
The smell of fried fish makes my mouth water. Can't wait to taste this buñuelo.
It's my personal twist. Initially, I was a bit unsure of your weird enthusiasm. Stay the course.
Mm-hmm. Okay, you stay here.
Ah, claro, you bet.
Yo, Vlad,
you shouldn't be here.
I'm gonna bring you down!
Please! Help! Please help me!
Man, you can't... Ah!
Gunshot. Oh. See where that's coming.
Say what? What are you doing wandering around where you're not allowed?
Hey, this idiot here is causing
Oiga, huevón, go see what the...
Hey. Hey, find out what that was.
Copy that.
Bodyguard. Hey.
You need out there.
Central, something's not right here. I'm taking a look.
Oh. Give me a break.
Looking good. Looking good.
Dear people of Santa Fortuna. People or villagers? Were they peasants? Well, no, that can't be right. Dear fishermen of Santa Fortuna. No, okay, that's terrible too. Okay. Dear locals. It warms my cold-blooded heart to see you here. No, cold, no blooded. No. It warms my fatherly maybe, blah, blah, blah. Great pleasure to see you and so many of you gathered here today to watch the unveiling of the Grand Stadio. Grand? Great? Grand? No. Beautiful. Ah, the hell with it. I'll just swing it.
Siempre dando los problemas a los más pobres. Que no tienen defensa para nada. Ay, madre mía.
What was that? Nothing, Mr. Delgado. Just clearing my throat.
Looking fine as always.
Hey, baby.
Don't even get me started, Gina. I'm telling you, if he doesn't fix that tattoo, I'm not going to be responsible for my own actions. Well, there's a tattoo artist coming to the house today, and he's going to update the tattoo to make it look like me again. If Rico doesn't let him, I'll stab that cheating bastard in the neck and let him bleed out. That's what I'll do.
Catalina know about this?
No, not Rico. Hector, the other Delgado. Rico and Andrea know each other from way back in Bogota. Hector was kind of Rico's little hang-around, baby brother, you know? Andrea and Rico were always super tight, but only as friends.
I can't really imagine Hector and Martinez being an item.
Well, from what I understand, it was explosive. Literally, he blew up her car one night after they had a fight. Ended that relationship real quick.
I heard they raided Mexican pueblos together back in the day. Bonnie and Clyde kind of thing.
There are lots of rumors about them, but most are fake.